Lévesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Lévesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard.
Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
Merci, monsieur.
Are you all right?
Fine. You can see me off safely, but I promise you have a show of
honor. Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Back! Get back, damn you!
Aren't they? Watch out! someone's got a knife.
Give it over!
Shit.
Je vois vraiment que tout va bien.
Regarde ça. Tout va bien quand tout d'un coup vous disparaît.
Where's the beggar's gone?
Fucking revolutionary bastard!
You properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Quelqu'un devrait appeler la garde, mais ce ne sera pas moi.
Oh non.
Yeah.
I'll have you dead in your tracks.
Blasted assassins. How did they know? Too soon. It's too soon. Too soon. It's too soon. We were so close. Where did he come from? Too soon. It's too soon. We were so close. Blast it. Too soon. It's too soon.
Yeah. There we go.
So close.
Oh, God.
Blasted assassins. How did they know?
There we go.
Too soon. It's too soon. Too soon. It's too soon. Blasted assassins. How did they know?
That's better.
Where did he come from?
Save me, you bastard!
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, maman.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Boom. Dumbling speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre. De la Serre!
Milady,
you have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur Le Peltier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
the nice convenient lab post to hit you up.
What?
No time to explain! Run!
Will we be taking a ride this evening, Professor?
No, I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Oh, my.
Someone there.
You can't outrun me.
Coward! Face this like a man!
Good!
Beast corpse. I hope you've got a horse nearby. Give me an easy ride back.
I won't give up! I will kill you!
Just one more!
I'll come to you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put! It certainly is lovely up here. You should see the view!
Oh, you don't say!
The wind is picking up. You'd better hurry.
Yes, thank you. Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
Oh, these things tend to work themselves out. You're going to run out of roof soon. I hope you've got a plan.
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Leave them. Just run.
Trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story.
I really should talk to Napoleon about this.
Hey! Hurry!
Fire!
Next time, I plan the escape route.
It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened, everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered, never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Elise, you cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Tout de même particulièrement hideux.
Initiate, do you read me?
I'm sorry about all this noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now. Couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death. So you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
Oh.
Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention for Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? 7 nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade. Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near Le Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Take it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my head.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
Step.
De t'accueillir.
Des hommes étranges rôdent toujours dans les rues, comme d'habitude.
Je vous souhaite la bienvenue.
Will you be attending the execution tomorrow?
I'm sorry, sir.
This one is cut with lead sugar.
One glass of this.
Don't lose me!
Let's go. D'un honnête citoyen.
Voilà à quoi ressemble la volonté du peuple.
Mes amis, vous êtes sur mon
chercher de l'aide. Les gens peuvent quand même vous voir, vous savez.
Je ne nourris pas son homme. Une petite pièce, s'il vous plaît.
Je peux vous voir.
Come here! I'll smack you sillier than a drunken milk song.
He's taking us down.
Yeah.
À quoi peut bien rimer une telle posture?
Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pelletier has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open the window?
What are you on about? Monsieur hates a drafty room. The window better be sparkling when Mr. Pelletier arrives.
This may come in handy. Would this persuade you?
Oui, monsieur. Monsieur Le Pelletier finds his office a bit stuffy.
But you said...
Just do it!
All right.
On ne peut plus arpenter les rues sans se faire aborder.
crushed.
Bloody hell. Tremblay. Susan! Run! Guards! Guards!
Oh, cool.
What the hell is going on? Bloody hell. Tremblay. Who saw what happened here? Coming for us now, are you? Odd. What was that?
No. Still there. Shit.
So, I thank you. Sparing my daughter the sight of this.
The king must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Sheep!
Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Bring forth the condemned!
Thank you. sont pas si
bons. Du sang! Du sang! Du sang!
On vient vous chercher!
Hello, Arno. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
Ah, I tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge.
No, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Messieurs, je suis innocent de tout ce dont on m'inculpe. Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français.
Kings, it is symbol. Symbol can inspire fear. The fear can inspire control. But men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. The crown of church are ground to dust. We who control the gold will decide the future. Chapter 1. Vous êtes vengé. I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Go!
Quite an entrance.
What are you doing? Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
Let's have a word with you.
Protect the Grandmaster! And don't give up your horse either! I've got you!
Elise, it's time to go.
Got you!
Elise, it's time to go.
I can handle it. Go after them.
Pressing concern at the moment.
Elise!
He's gone. Damn it! Our one chance!
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it!
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save!
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jamma down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
Good afternoon, sir.
Hey, Honor. Hello.
What in God's name happened at the Place de la Révolution today?
Germain was there, and I know what his plan is. You have to...
You were told to leave that investigation to others.
Yes, but listen!
Yes, but listen? Is that the regard in which you hold the Brotherhood?
I knew this would happen. I told Mirabeau that you were too obsessed with your personal vendettas.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood!
Yes, not because you shared our ideas or felt called to the service. For revenge.
For redemption.
Call it what you will. You've defied the orders of this Council repeatedly, pursued targets without sanction, and flouted our creed at every step.
Master Trenet.
In light of these actions, I find I have no choice but to call for a vote of expulsion. Master Bellier.
Agreed.
What are you-
Master Kimar.
Agreed.
Arno Dorian, you are attainted. Your rank and title are stripped from you, and you are hereby exiled from the Brotherhood of Paris.
You cannot be serious. Listen, I know what Germain is doing. I can stop him!
The decision of this council is final. We give you leave to go.
Damn. No.
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Get the hell out of here!
But I...
Ouch! You've caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
Those who oppose us, die! Bloody hell, don't lose him!
Stop you, right there!
Hey, hold on! Hold it! Away from the citizen!
You're mine! Monkey's trying to get away!
Citizen! Stop right there!
Your story then.
Was last night. Maybe I left it there. Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot. You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man.
Finish there!
You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here. Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.
Bag it all, boys!
Beats rolling farmers for their coppers, eh, lads?
Your way beyond it!
in the pots of gold.
There we go. Ah.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say?
Diablo, is that me?
Looks like it.
I go with you, Father.
Courage, my boy. You wait just here. I will return when this hand reaches the top. And Arno, no exploring,
Yes.
Watch.
Not this again.
I want it back.
I don't have your back one. Liar. Back off, boy. Got you.
Thank you.
I'll get you! Get up, Pelas!
Arno. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me? For not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arno I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Look what you've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there!
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites! Bleeding the revolution dry!
Thank you.
Bienvenue, monsieur.
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
It's parasitism, plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
Come back here and fight!
Get out of here! Go on!
That way then.
Which road's faster?
Damn it. They're onto us again. It's not the best time, is it?
I'm on it. 2 seconds.
Okay, we're close, Initiate. Arnaud and Germain had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into hippocampal shock and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back. Is falling apart. Find the exit fast. there. Okay, Initiate, let's finish this. You're almost home.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre.
Je vous en prie.
Je passerai la nuit à l'abri.
Vous avez du pain?
Un peu d'argent?
Un petit morceau de pain? Oh, de rien du tout.
Vous
de quoi me remplir un peu le ventre?
What's all this?
Robespierre. He's declared today a festival of the Supreme Being. A paean to the virtue of the nation and the citizens' duty toward it.
Why does that sound familiar?
As far as Templar doctrine goes, it's a loose interpretation.
We'll never get close to him in the middle of all this. We'd best retire and wait for a better opportunity.
Still thinking like an assassin. This time, I have the plan.
Oh? And what would that be?
Think like a Templar.
Amazing!
I thought we were supposed to be rationalists, no?
Vive Robespierre! Bravo!
Vive la liberté!
The supreme being ain't called for Robespierre. I'll eat my hat.
Ridiculous pomp and circumstance.
Now.
Robespierre is unassailable. He's got half the guard out in force. We'll never get within 10 yards of him.
Just what I said.
But he's not as popular as he was. The Purgers, the Supreme Being cult. If we can discredit him, he's finished.
Massive public spectacle is the perfect venue.
Exactly. Paint him as a dangerous lunatic and his power will evaporate like snow in April. But we'll need some convincing evidence.
I have an idea where to start. You coming?
Meet me after. I have my own arrangements to make.